Hare Krishna. Today we are going to see how to make this flower. To make this flower, we need two color yarn, yarn needle, crochet needle, and a yarn cutter, or any you can use a scissors. So to start off, we are going to make a magic circle. Inside this magic circle, I am going to make 6 double crochet. So first I am going to do chain 2, which gives us the length for our first double crochet. So this is counted as one stitch. Now for double crochet, I am having yarn over my needle. Inside the magic circle, pull it up. Pull through the first loop, then two loops are there. Pull it through the two loops. That is our double crochet. Yarn over the needle inside the magic circle. There should be 3 loops on your needle. First 2 loops together and next 2 loops together. That is our double crochet. So I need 6 double crochet. This chain 2 will act as a first double crochet. So total now we have 3 double crochets in the magic circle. We have to do 3 more. Pulling my yarn to bring it closer. Now we have to join to the second chain. So this is our chain 1 and chain 2. Join with a slip stitch. So this is our first round. Now for second round, in each double crochet we are going to do 4 double crochet stitch. We are going to do 4 double crochet. The first 4 DCs we will be doing in the space where we did our slip stitch. Again, to start, chain 2, which is counted as first DC. In the same place we are going to do 3 more double crochet. 1 3. Now if you see total 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is my second stitch. In this stitch I am going to do 4 double crochet. One, two, this is my third one, third stitch. So continue to do in all the six stitches, 4 DC, so total of 24 DC. So I'll see you at the end of the round 2. Now I am in the last stitch, so I'm going to do 4 double crochet in that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and I'm going to join in the chain 2 space. 1, 2. This completes round 2. Now for round 3, in each stitch again we are going to do 4 DC. DC is nothing but double crochet. So again chain 2 in the same place where we did the slip stitch, we are going to do 4 double crochet. Your chain 2 is counted as first DC. Continuing in the next chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is my next stitch. So in each stitch we have to do 4 double crochet. I will meet you at the end of the round 3. Now I am in my last stitch. This is my second DC. Join in the chain 2 space. Chain 1. You will already see the flower has light, good frills around. Now to this flower we are going to give edging in a contrast color. So I am using this yarn. Slip stitch and join at any stitch. Insert your hook. Chain 1 is not counted as a stitch. Now in each stitch we are going to make single crochet. Single crochet is nothing but there are only 2 loops on your needle. Insert the yarn, insert the needle, pull the yarn. This is your single crochet. You're going to do single crochet in each stitch to form an edging. And we will be joining. joining to the beginning of the first single crochet. So I'll see you at the end of this round. We will weave in all the tails inside the stitches so that it's not shown. Posting videos how to make mala using these flowers. Kindly follow my channel to see how to make mala. Thank you. Hare Krishna.